finished the top four from a year ago, as well as six of the top eight from this 200 final at Auburn. The SEC record in this event, 204.62, held by Sydney Pinkham of Texas A&M. Joey Gartman has the third fastest time in the nation this year. Danielle Malatorre, the fifth fastest time. McSherry of Tennessee is up first at 28.48. Followed by the Georgia Simmons, Hartman, and Malatorre. SEC record here of 150 split. 132 split.